लॉन्ग आंसर क्वेश्चन चैप्टर 11 क्लास 7।
क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। प्रूव एक्सपेरिमेंटली दैट कंडक्शन ऑफ वाटर टेक्स प्लेस थ्रू द जाइलम। नाउ वी हैव टू प्रूव बाय एक्सपेरिमेंट। ओके, सो द एम आंसर इज एम टू शो कंडक्शन ऑफ वाटर थ्रू जाइलम फ्रॉम रूट्स टू लीव्स। Now for this experiment we require some materials and materials required are beaker, water, rooted balsam plant means we have to take balsam plant with roots and eosine dye. Procedure: uproot a medium sized balsam plant, wash the roots with water and now dip it in a beaker containing eosine red dye solution in water. The roots should completely be submerged in the eosine solution. Now leave the setup aside for 3 to 4 hours. After 3-4 hours we have to observe. Now observation: you can see a continuous column of the red dye eosine from roots to leaves. In the leaves, the mid vein and the side vein show visible signs of the eosine stain. Now conclusion: it is clear that xylem forms a continuous network of channels that connects root to the leaves through the stem and branches. In this way, it transports water to the entire plant. The forces responsible for maintaining the continuous water column, so these are absorption and transpiration. Question 2. Describe the internal structure of human heart. Now answer: the heart is made of cardiac muscles and has two sets of pumping chambers lying side by side. Each set is made of smaller upper chamber, the atrium. Upper chambers are called atrium, and the longer and more muscular lower chamber, the ventricle. The lower chambers are called ventricle. In total, the human heart has 4 separate chambers. The atria are thin-walled and receive blood from the body parts. Atrium, these are the blood-receiving chambers of the heart. The ventricles are thick-walled and they pump blood out of the heart. From ventricles, the blood is pumped out. The right side of the heart is completely separated from the left side by partition, and this partition is called septum. This septum helps to prevent mixing up of oxygenated blood in the left side of the heart from the deoxygenated blood in the right side of the heart. Moreover, there are walls between the atria and ventricles. These walls open to let blood flow into the ventricles but shut as soon as the ventricles are filled with blood. So this prevents a backward flow of blood from ventricles to atrium. Question 3. State the importance of blood cells. Its answer: the blood cells, these are 3 types, RBC, WBC and platelets. Now, first RBCs. RBCs are used to exchange oxygen and carbon dioxide. They absorb oxygen in the lungs and transport oxygen to other parts of the body. Now, second WBC. These are used to fight disease and infection. They release antibodies. And third point is platelets. They help to produce blood clots. Whenever we are injured, the blood clot is formed only due to platelets. Now question number 4. Explain the working of human heart. Answer: working of the heart. The heart works in a rhythmic fashion. A point, blood is received in the upper chamber, deoxygenated blood in the right atrium from different parts of the body, and oxygenated blood in left atrium from different parts of the body after purification from lungs. Now, when a wave of contraction starts, the blood is pushed into the ventricles of respective side. Means from the right atrium, the blood is pumped to the right ventricle, and from left atrium, it is pumped to left ventricle. Then the ventricles contract simultaneously. Now, blood from right ventricle, this is sent to lungs for oxygenation, and oxygenated blood from left ventricle is sent to different parts of the body. So in this way, the working of the human heart is explained. Question 5. List the parts of human urinary system and write the functions of each part. Come to its answer. The urinary system in human consists of kidneys, ureter, urinary bladder and urethra. Now first is kidneys. There are two kidneys. They filter the excess water, salts, urea from the blood and make urine. Ureter passes the waste as urine to urinary bladder. So these are the tube-like structure which passes the waste in the form of urine to urinary bladder. Urinary bladder, urine is stored temporarily here. Now urethra, the urine is excreted from the body through the urethra. Urethra helps in removing out urine from the body.